right is the mother for Vivian Kadoko Obile. The first case, the Dinah Nyaboke Rioba, was highlighted, of course, by our local media and was also highlighted by the national media, that is the Citizen and the Nation. And I think it ran all over the social media. The second case of Vivian Kadoko Obile today morning was highlighted by our local media, Sulu FM, who highlighted the case of Vivian Kadoko Obile. So I'll run through the two cases. One is that our scholarship program has a very rigorous vetting process. And Dinah Nyaboke comes from the township ward in Kandui constituency. She did apply to be part of the scholarship program. She scored about 401 marks, and she did it in our biggest public primary school, that is Bungoma DEB. When Dinah and Priscilla applied for the scholarship, the vetting team visited, because that is the process. We visited her home. And I think they found Priscilla there and actually put her on the scholarship program. Later on, somebody did communicate that Priscilla is actually the landlord of those houses that she was staying in. And being a responsible government and the Department of Education, they actually moved her from scholarship and put her on the special bursary program. And the special bursary program is all similar to the scholarship program. And I want to state the facts here. There were 42 applicants in the township. 42 applicants in the township ward. Dinah Nyaboke Rioba is the first applicant and is the first person on that list. And she had been given a special bursary as we await the confirmation when we do the investigations to know whether the information we got about Priscilla being a landlord is true or not. We have had so many cases where people come and lie, but she had been awarded a special program, and she's actually number one on the entire list of 42 applicants in the township. Last night, not even last night, when I was coming from the launch in Mount Elgon, and I heard this story on Sulwe, I actually called the principal of Bungoma DEB, Mr. Hisa, and I asked him to give me the number of Priscilla. And myself, I called Priscilla, and I told her, if the facts are the way I'm hearing on the media, then we're gonna move you back from special bursary to the full scholarship. Last night, I did ask our ward administrator, the principal of Bungoma DEB, and one of our chief officers who went and visited Priscilla last evening, and they have confirmed that, and we also spoke with Priscilla, they have confirmed to me that the lady who they thought was the landlord is not Priscilla. So that was an oversight on our side. And we have since taken the decision to basically upscale Dinah Nyaboke Rioba back to a full scholarship program. And I also want to say this, that